Jose Mourinho's treatment of Paul Pogba will help him, says Didier Drogba. Chelsea legend Didier Drogba has backed Paul Pogba to shine for France at the World Cup and says Jose Mourinho's treatment of him last season will help him in Russia. Pogba was dropped from Manchester United's starting 11 for some crucial matches last term, including both Champions League last 16 clashes against Sevilla. Mourinho was unhappy with Pogba's application and Pep Guardiola claimed in April that the Frenchman was offered to Manchester City in the January transfer window. However, despite the friction between the pair, Drogba has backed Mourinho's treatment of Pogba and says it could help him in Russia. "I think he does deliver," Drogba told the BBC. "The fact that he's had difficult moments in the last few months at United has meant he's been quiet on social media. He's been focusing on getting in the starting lineup. I think this will help him. He wants to prove to people that he can be the man." Chelsea legend taunts Anthony Martial over France World Cup snub. David De Gea slams Spanish fans after costly mistake against Cristiano Ronaldo. Juan Mata sends class message to David De Gea after howler against Portugal. France are favourites to top their group consisting of Australia, Peru and Denmark. Speculation in the build-up to today suggested Pogba could be dropped from France's starting lineup to face Australia, but he was selected to start by Didier Deschamps. More: Lazio demand £35 million from Liverpool for Thomas Strakosha transfer.